Shut down. Is he?
Rick Swanson, our first truck.
Oh, never mind, he did.
Swanson gets it started and attempts the slap wheeling. So Rick Swanson, the veteran car cruncher out of Temecula, winding it up, attempt number two here. Swanson, an obsession. Couple of slap wheelies. He's gonna set it up right in front of the grandstands here. Looking for the possible front wheelie here. The front wheel stand, if you've never seen one. Oh, just quite enough air there. As he tries to set up for that front wheelie, you'll see Eric do it as well. And the Obsessed Monster truck coming up in the number four slot. Session Monster Truck and Rick Swanson. Brandon Galley and Wicked Truck. some big Aaron Lindstrom. Car Crunch Round of Lakewood, California, down in SoCal. It's going to set it up here. A couple more wheelies here for the rookie, Brandon Gelly.
Done yet.
Seth's gonna bring it back in. We'll see what's wrong with Eric. Maniac with another good start. competing in his rookie season on the Monster Truck Tour. And some big air there. Standing in the wicked strong truck. Over there. So throws down the challenge. Mr. Darren's okay. First things first, his Bigfoot puts it over on his side on the far side of the track. And the crowd shows their appreciation. Rick Swanson comes over, and Darren's wife Rebecca. Make sure Darren's okay. First things first, says he is. And they'll work hard at getting Bigfoot turned back over here. And we'll have our cheer off for the freestyle competition here shortly as these hardworking crew members come out here and they'll get Bigfoot turned over.
Hey, you guys are destroying the truck, man. What the heck? Driving.